potion. What's happening, dog?
Man.
Perfect.
How did I let myself get dragged into this?
We always wonder the same thing. Complaining about.
Hate Island's grand opening will bring in a great deal of cash, right?
I know how to bring in the customers.
Why is she a bunny?
Is there a reason the rest of you aren't bussing tables?
Sorry, we're on break.
And the two of you are having so much fun. By the way, Urza, have you seen this yet?
The new Sorcerer Weekly?
Check it out.
Top 10 Pretty Man Wizard Ranking. Huh. I didn't realize that was a thing.
There, see? My beloved Gray made it onto the list. So dreamy.
What? But I thought the term Pretty Man only applied to people like Ichia. Well, he's always calling himself that. I mean, he practically preaches it to every corner of Fiore.
Calling yourself a pretty man doesn't make it true.
Hey, I'm
see? When you compare my darling and the others to Mr. Ichia, the difference is as clear as night and day.
So they're different. Interesting.
Sometimes I wonder how she manages to make it through the day.
It defies logic.
Nah.
Have any of you seen Jet or Droy? They said they'd be here.
Nah, she respectful. She respect the fact that man call him pretty.
Speak of the devil. Come sit wherever you like, guys.
Levy.
Levy.
Hey! What took you so long?
Speaking of man. Ooh.
Man.
Fairy tale of the dead.
Man.
Sniff, sniff. Sniff, sniff.
Yeah.
Why do they have
I'm calling it quits, dog.
My mind just threw off. I get the feeling we should keep our distance.
They got Levy.
What's wrong, Lucy? Man.
Hell nah. Get me the hell out of here, dog. Get me the hell out of here.
Curse you, Ichias. Mark my words, you will be punished.
Man. Man.
Hurry back to the guild hall. I'll make sure these three are dealt with.
You better be right behind us.
Don't let them sniff you or you'll be chasing parfumes as well. I'll be fine. These Ichias are clumsy and slow. They'll never keep up with me.
One hit.
No.
This is wild. Now this would be your worst nightmare if everybody was turning into Ichia. It's not to. Doing this. I know he's not an Ichia head.
Man, woman, and child in Magnolia will be turned into a wandering Ichia.
So why? I guess he is a dragon slayer, so he's using his nose.
There won't be anywhere left to run.
But this man has never said sniff sniff.
All the other guilds.
Man.
The Magic Council.
Man.
Even the capital.
Man.
This is terrible. Nah, she was. The sewers?
The city's a lost cause at this point.
You could have picked a path that didn't smell like an outhouse.
What next? Should we find a deserted island or something to live on?
Listen, do you smell something?
other. Please.
Or do they not notice Lucy at all?
Huh? The elf is protecting you.
Hey, I just got a great idea.
Sniff, 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 sniff.
What's so good about the outfit?
Sniff, 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 sniff. Salamander man. Happy.
Are they gone?
Well, so much for Lucy being hidden.
Crap.
Romeo!
Wendy, you're safe.
Are you all right?
Yeah. But it's too late for my old man. And Wakaba, of course.
Sniff, sniff.
What if they're stuck like that forever?
Control your imagination, child.
Actually, it's just a hunch, but I think I might have figured out their weakness.
Huh? Really?
Yeah, but I want to test something first. Let's get moving.
All right.
There's no escape.
It's kind of wild if you think about it.
Sniff, sniff.
Not this way.
Romeo and Wendy and Harlow could technically be, like, not too happy and Lucy. If you really put it into perspective. They have all the criteria. Besides that, none of them are celestial infants. He's a man.
I'm sorry, but you'll have to save your tears for later. If we fail, his sacrifice will be...
This is traumatizing.
I refuse to let that happen.
Yeah.
Some great idea that was.
Next time, keep me out of it. I lost my best hope for survival thanks to you.
We did you a favor tearing up that sweat factory.
Aye.
Sooner we get to the outskirts of the city, the better off we'll be.
You guys hear that?
I guess the sewer covered up their scent.
Lily.
I see that.
I told you hiding was pointless, Salamander.
Lucy is with them. I could sniff that perfume all day.
Natsu, there's more coming.
We're in trouble.
No!
We're really in trouble.
There's nowhere to run.
And swimming's not an option.
Guess we'll just have to bust our way through.
No way.
He's been waiting for this all day.
Lucy, climb on. Give you something worth a good sniff and fire dragon!
It's not a dumb idea because it didn't aim it at anybody. Still not his best idea. Hold on, I'm not gonna move. Yikes. I don't like this. What was that one guy doing?
Julia is filled with ETS.
Nightmare fuel.
I can't carry you both at the same time.
Don't you dare drop us, Cat.
You're so heavy.
Natsu, thank goodness we found you.
Hey.
I was afraid we were the only ones left.
Carla, I'm so glad you're all right.
Hi.
Listen, we ran into Romeo earlier, and apparently he figured out how to beat the ETS.
For real? But they got him before he could tell us.
Oh
Lucy, I need you to let me go.
Why?
No time to explain.
It's something crazy, right?
Duh.
I'm more concerned for Happy.
Don't make me regret this.
Hey, it's me we're talking about.
This is good. What is he doing, though?
Heavy. I can't keep this up.
That joke's played out. Hold on. Is Natsu heading where I think he is?
You're right, but why would he go there?
Natsu, I've had it.
What's your deal?
You stink. Half the guild is complaining about it.
I've been busy, and bathing's such a hassle.
This nigga smells bad.
It's okay not to bathe for a few days. Once a week gets it done.
I hope you weren't planning on going to Yajima's grand opening like that. We're supposed to draw customers in, not drive them off.
That's why they can smell them so well. Because he smells bad. What does it have to do with... He's running towards the guild, obviously.
Fine, I'll lend you this.
What is it?
A deodorizer, Lacrima. It's not a bath substitute, but it'll suffice.
So am I supposed to eat it?
Oh, no, never mind. He smells fine, though.
Whoa, awesome! This thing totally slayed my VO!
Don't hog it, bro! I want to try some, too!
Bring me next!
Like children.
I never understood how someone with a nose that sensitive could live with his own stench.
It's because he adapts to his own smells. That's what's kind of obvious. He saved Loxus.
Hey, what's going on?
Uh-oh.
What the hell? Why is everyone so ugly?
Heads up! Time for your wake-up call!
Why is everyone so ugly? He saved the guild.
Virus? More like the apocalypse. Next time I see Ichia, he's dead meat.
I have a feeling you'll have to get in line for that, dear.
How did it start in the first place? You know?
Apparently it was a pretty man potion Ichia developed.
Man!
Wow. I can't believe that little troll caused such a calamity.
Yeah, but it could have been worse.
He made a pretty man.
That sucker with the forbidden magic label, and Ichia is serving hard time.
Man!
Yeah, but he got off easy.
What the world would look
yes.
like if Natsu hadn't found that Lacrima.
Don't forget, there are many scars that will have to heal as well. Especially for those unfortunate souls who were turned into mindless Ichias.
Doesn't that include you, Ursa?
Please don't remind me.
I need therapy.
I need a hot bath and a shower.
I didn't think it was that bad.
We wouldn't good for guys, you. Natsu. Thanks.
Well, you know.
You don't need to be a pretty man. It's what's on the inside that matters.
Jeez, backhand money.
What to say? That wasn't a compliment at all. Alright. Finish that up. Thank goodness. Because that was traumatizing. I don't know how I feel about that episode. That episode is going to give me nightmares. I'll see you in my next video. It's been your boy, Toon Taylour. This is a whole different episode, actually. 225, I think. That's what we got right now. No, 226. That's what this is. It's 226. I'll see my next video. Peace out.